I'ma make you pump like that.
Hi everyone, welcome back. I'm Shisha and in today's video I would like to show you how I do my butterfly nail art. Today I went on and did my nail prep. As you can see, I chose today to do all of my nails square. And yeah, although I know there are many, many beautiful butterfly nail arts out there, I still chose to do my version of it today. So I hope you enjoy my video and yeah, let's get on with it.
Okay, so for this video, I chose the RONIKI Acryl Gel, and I chose to use that with the Poly Nail Gel Nail Liquid Slip Solution, also from RONIKI. I chose some beautiful glitters from Mia Secrets, and yeah, also before I go on and use all of my products, I always use a antibacterial cleansing spray. You will also need a dapping dish and a gel brush.
And of course, last but not least, you'll need a UV lamp. And again, I'm only using this much. As usual, before applying any product to my nail tips and nail, I use the Nail Prep pH Balance from Mia Secret. Like this, I can dehydrate the nail and all the product will set on very, very good on my nail. It will set and it will not have lifting. It will prevent it. In this case, because we are using Acryl Gel, you can go ahead and put on an extra bump, like a primer, on only the natural nail. It's a non-acid primer and like this, the product will also adhere better.
I decided to do this nail set in the colors of nude, you can say, in the nude tones for the background, because I have this friend that asked me if I could please do simple designs as well and not with all vibrant colors. So Cindy, this one's for you. So here we have some nail glue and we are going to put some rhinestone. This is the final result. Let me know if you liked this video by giving it a big thumbs up or leaving a comment in the comment box below. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And I really hope you've enjoyed this video. We'll meet again in the next one. Bye bye.